Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Matt Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Tales of the Abyss. Battle of Forte. It has peacefully inscribed. Man. That's what you get. That's what I was trying to do. Found partisan. Calvary partisan. Carnelian robe. Green ribbon infused with the third phonon. Hermit. Won't allow me to sleep on any of the beds. Yeah, it's not a good idea to let your guard. You go to sleep at this time. You're gonna eventually let your guard down. Possessor. Can't sleep on any of the beds. Jailer learned the 80 skill special and his level increased to level 30. Jade back in form? Jade, what is it? Oh, it just seems that I'm good to be getting back into form. I've gotten a fair amount taken care of. Though I'm still limited to about half of my former ability. You mean the phone slot seal? I'd hate to see those things in mass production. I wouldn't worry about that. They're far too expensive to use in combat. Each one costs close to a 10% of Small Coup's yearly budget. The Oracle Knights must consider the Necromancer a significant threat. And you could say that with a straight face. I'm impressed. Why, thank you. Maybe there's something more down this hallway, but... but I feel like saving my progress. And if I ever want to get out, I do have a wing ball bottle, so... in case of emergency. An intruder.
All right, let's go.
And it's to increase the level. She reached the level 29. This is some kind of prank. Their comrades are knocked out on the ground, but they just went back in. They can't see them in front of that position. If we take the patrol in the front of the door, the soldiers have... come out, we'll see them. The patrols are approaching. We gotta stop them in front of the door. No way through there, huh? Oh great, how do I get...
right,
how does this work? And it's learned the mighty charm. I'll just wait for him to regain consciousness and come at me from in front of the door here. Come at me, bro. This may take a while. Because I don't like the idea of waiting. I guess it doesn't work if I just stand in one place. So I tried walking. You saw that, right?
Do whatever it takes.
should have been facing far away already. You can't escape from the from fights like these.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Luke learned his skill critical up and level increased to 31. We had somewhat way we stopped enemies from moving before, didn't we? We'll have to wait for them to come this way. Perfect. Gotta get him before he unfreezes. This one is under heavy security. So I'm making some progress. But I'm curious to see what the hell's in the very back room of here. I'm guessing the hallway all the way away. Yeah, I'm guessing this hallway isn't the main course. 6,500 gold and obtained life bottle. Sweet.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! That's the stairwell. That path is barricaded too.
Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.